I used to feel so devastated. At times I thought we'd never make it. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Ryan, and
Zashin,
and this is RNZ Family, man, and we are back today with a challenge.
This is a nasty one. You ready?
Yeah, tell me what it is.
I'm about to. We're doing the Bean Boozled Challenge. So the object of the game is it has two jelly beans, the same color, but it's a good flavor and a bad flavor. The flavors are spoiled milk and coconut, dead fish and strawberry banana smoothie, rotten egg and butter popcorn, toothpaste and blueberry, barf and peach, canned dog food and chocolate pudding, boogers and juicy pear, moldy cheese and caramel corn, stinky socks and tutti frutti and lawn clippings and lime. I'm nervous. I feel like I'm gonna really throw up. Like, for real, throw up.
That sound nasty.
You ready?
So which one we doing first?
You pick one.
The blue one.
No. That's toothpaste. If that's toothpaste, we need to say toothpaste for the end.
The green one.
All right. The green one is lawn clippings or lime.
So.
You ready? Yep. I got lime. What you got? You can't tell by now? Let me smell your breath. It just smells like your black and brown.
I think it was lime. Cause it don't taste like the grass. Alright. Pick one. Don't pick that white one.
Canned dog food or chocolate pudding?
Let me see what color that is.
It's brown.
So it's like this?
Yeah, you ready?
Yeah. Oh!
How about you, Maya? I'm scared. I got chocolate pudding. It ain't that bad. I think that was chocolate pudding.
But that tastes like it tastes like the smell of that dog food that you put water on and they make gravy for the dogs. Ooh, that shit was nasty, boy.
Pick one.
This pink one.
I was thinking the same thing. The Tutti Frutti or stinky socks. Oh, that shit nasty.
Tastes like fruits.
Oh, it's still in my mouth. Oh Lord, how much?
It smells like the dog food.
Let me smell. All right, I want to do booger or juicy pear. Booger shouldn't be that bad. It might just be a little salty. Don't ask me how I know.
Wait, this the right one?
Yeah. Oh, that's booger. Oh, and this cup fucking, ooh.
Man, that shit tastes like grass, bro.
This shit stink.
Ooh.
Grass, you got the wrong one then.
No, that's the right time.
Oh my God, this cup smell bad. It make me want to throw up just spitting stuff out. You gotta pick one. You keeping up?
Yeah.
Oh, that's that look like, let me see. It's so hard to tell because they kind of look the same. That's this one.
Peach.
Barf or peach.
Let's see.
Wait for me. Let me see.
No, it's this one, I think.
No, Ryan. Well, that's this one. Dead fish or strawberry smoothie.
Wait, here you go.
That's what I had.
No, you didn't. You had one with all them red dots on it.
They both have red dots on it.
But mine's don't got that much.
I'm nervous.
Bruh,
I got throw up.
Bruh, me too, bro. That shit nasty, though. I don't like this challenge.
This shit disgusting.
Ooh, boy, we saving that toothpaste for last. I hope I get toothpaste. Ugh, man, this shit disgusting, dog.
Come on, we gotta do.
Do the whitening.
Oh man, I hope I don't get spoiled milk. Jeez, please, baby. This is the right one, right?
Yeah, it's two different kind of white ones. It's one that look yellow.
Wait. This one look real white.
I got the yellow looking one. Eat that one. I already got it in my mouth.
It tastes like... Oh!
Oh, Lord.
That's rotten egg.
Bro, that's milk, bro.
No!
I'm done, bro. We done. Bro, it's over, bro.
We gotta go for more.
How many? Let's do this stuff.
Hold on.
Do this one right here with the orange stuff.
We got two more. Oh, we got three more. That's caramel corn. Bless you. Or moldy cheese.
Bro, I hope this one comes. This better not be that cheese, bro.
I'm scared to you.
Finally. That tastes so good.
Oh, it do taste good. I might eat this one all the way through. That tastes real good.
It's good to have something good in your mouth now. Pick one. We gotta do the extra white ones.
Yeah, that other one was rotten egg.
So this the milk?
Mm-hmm. You remember I did a tester and I literally threw up?
That was for the milk?
No, for the rotten egg.
Please don't let this be that milk, bro.
All right, here we go. I got coconut. It must be coconut. You still eating it?
Mm-hmm, coconut.
Tastes good. We gotta do them. Dead fish strawberry smoothie and toothpaste or blueberry. Is these. That was the lucky one, Ryan.
That's not it. What is these, man?
That's the pear or barf. We ate that. We both had barf. You ready? Oh, I had dead fish.
Fuck.
It take you so long to realize.
That's cause I grind the coat off with my teeth.
Well, you're doing the wrong thing. You need to just chew it and see what it is.
Mm-mm.
You ready? The blue one.
Let me get two, please. Toothpaste, please.
Oh, I got toothpaste.
I got blueberry, but that thing's sour.
Mmm. Say the best for that toothpaste.
Mmm. Toothpaste. Mmm. Mmm. Minty.
Woo. That was it.
I think we missing one.
No, we not.
What's these with this yellow stuff?
Moldy cheese or caramel corn. No, that's butter popcorn or rotten egg. We did them all. That's booger or juicy pear.
We done it, guys.
We could throw them in the trash now. No, I could get Micah tomorrow.
Yeah, we should. We could prank some people with this.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, guys. So go ahead and get y'all some Bean Boozled and give them to your mom or something.
She'll fall for it.
That is tricky.
And your mom be wanting sweets all the time?
Yep.
You wanna go give her some right now?
No, she's not gonna eat it.
You never know.
Well, all right, guys. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. And we out this thing, baby.
Devastated. At times I thought we'd never make it.